Okay, I'm insane, but I'm still sane enough to know it. The only time I feel all right is in my dreams, with you. 3 spoonfuls. Then, I can dream forever. 1. 2. Here goes. Goodbye, waking world.
Leela, no! Listen to me. You don't want to lie in bed like a vegetable and do nothing the rest of your life. I've tried it. Bed sores hurt.
Then what am I supposed to do?
Fight it.
I can't.
You can. The Leela I know doesn't give up this easily.
Okay. I'll try. Go away!
I don't know if you can hear me, Leela, but there's something I want to tell you. I love you.
I'm so scared, Fry. I don't know what to do.
Just wake up, Leela. Please, just wake up.
I don't understand what you mean.
Just wake up. Please. Just wake up, Leela.
Fry, you're alive.
Leela, you're awake.
Of course I'm awake. You wouldn't stop waking me. Where am I?
In the hospital. The ambulance took you here right after the bee stung you.
But the bee stung you. It barely touched me.
The stinger went right through me and you got all the poison. My new spleen came from a guy who liked a motorcycle.
Sweet three-toed sloth of Ice Planet Hoth! She's awake!
Yeah!
You were in the best coma I've ever seen!
The doctor said you'd never wake up.
Really? How long was I out?
2 weeks. Fry never left your side for a minute.
And he talked non-stop, like a parrot of the sea he was.
I thought maybe if you heard a familiar voice, it might help keep your mind together. But who knows if it really got through.
It got through, Fry. It got through.
You could really use a shower.
You too.